The following is a fatal four-way tag team elimination match for the WWE Tag Team Championship.
It's a bit ironic that we hear John Cena talk about passion and things like that nature, considering that Cena is fired and he can no longer compete here in WWE.
It's ironic that we shill that DVD when he's fired. So you're welcome, John Cena. I hope you buy me something nice.
And Santino Mariana
actually defeated the Nexus in a non-title match last year. So yeah, the deck is stacked.
455 pounds. They are the current WWE Tag Team Champions, Heath Slater and Justin Gabriel.
A lot on the minds of Heath Slater and Justin Gabriel, the WWE Tag Team Champions. Will have to put the mental aspect aside, concentrate on the task at hand, and that's defending the WWE Tag Team titles, the same thing that Wade Barrett told them a little while ago.
Justin Gabriel still smarting from that abuse that he suffered at the hands of John Cena last week. Even the fired John Cena, I'm sorry, Paul.
Hopefully we'll get an update on Husky Harris's condition later in the show. I know a lot of people are worried about Husky.
I know you're one of those people that
absolutely. I'll get you an address where you can send cards
this
to.
This, of course, is a tag team championship matchup, fatal four-way elimination style. We're going to see who starts things out here.
Nobody likes Husky Harris. If he has to go to the hospital, he'll get well cards from the nurses.
Justin Gabriel and Yoshitatsu.
I like how on their way to the ring, Heath Slater was looking behind his back. He's looking in the crowd. I think he's wondering if perhaps John Cena's bought tickets to tonight's show.
Speaking of that, I'm looking around myself.
Whoa. We don't have the best security here, you know.
Did you realize that last week?
No.
You see the speed of Yoshitatsu on display as Justin Gabriel fires back. Off the spinning heel kick, hooks one leg, grapevines the other, and a kick out. Guys, let me ask you, who do you like in this match? Who's going to lead the WWE Tag Team Champions?
King? Well, I would say the odds are not with the champions. I mean, you know, it's, 3-1 odds that we're going to see a new champion here tonight. A new Tag Team Champion.
I like this team, Tatsu and World's Strongest Man.
I do, too. I do.
You know, they look so lovable. Yeah. Yeah,
really?
I'm sure Mattel is going to have a nice two-pack.
Well, my pick is going to be Santino Marella and Vladimir Kozlov.
Really? See, Santino, you know, I don't love him, I don't hate him. He's kind of like, he's the WWE's Jar Jar Binks.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you are watching, I've always wanted to do this, the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. This is, of course, Monday Night Raw.
Can I say that you do that much better than what's his name?
I wasn't trying. A whole big thing worked out as well. But
well, this action obviously supersedes your trying to steal somebody's lines.
Ooh, that's Jey Uso in the ring with the World's Strongest Man, Mark Henry.
And this is a fatal four-way elimination tag team match for the WWE Tag Team Championship. When you snooze, you lose. You can't wait. Oh!
You know, we saw earlier a mixed tag, the Superstars and the Divas. What would happen if the Usos and the Bellas kind of... I would just be very, very confused.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about a mixed tag between the Bellas and the Usos. Are you that stupid?
The match can't happen. You can't have a mixed tag team match between the Bellas and the Usos.
Boys.
Just saw one earlier between Maurice, Ted DiBiase.
Yeah, because there was a superstar
guys,
the tag involved
team,
in the match.
The pump. WWE tag team titles are at stake here.
Sorry, King, you're right.
Hey.
Keep it up, and I'll send you right back to Superstar.
Teamwork here by the Usos.
Wow. Oh! Looks like the team that none of us picked to win this thing is shining right now.
It does not look good right now, no.
Well, we forgot to mention that the Usos have the, extra advantage of the lovely Tamina in there. Wait a minute, what's happening here? We got a little...
Of course, in this match, any superstar can tag any superstar. Cover here by Slater, and he got him.
Well, so much for my Kreskin-like prediction.
We're right there with you.
So Yoshitatsu and Mark Henry eliminated. We're now down to three teams.
Well, you notice how the Usos did the damage, the majority of it, and then the tag champion, Justin Gabriel and Heath Slater.
How aggressive these Usos are.
Got the victory. Here's another one, maybe.
Triple IJ Uso.
Down to three teams in this fatal four-way for the WWE Tag Team titles. Uso's working like a well-oiled machine. Look at this.
Oh, that's got to be it.
Cover here. Great teamwork by the Usos.
I like the strategy of Vladimir Kozlov and Santino, and you might ask, well, what's the strategy that they're employing?
Josh, what is the strategy? Yeah.
Thank you. They're not allowing themselves into the match, therefore they can't get hurt, they can't get pinned.
They can't lose.
They can't lose.
They got to eventually get in there.
Hard shot.
I believe that Vladimir Kozlov did make the tag.
Absolutely. Here he comes! Vladimir Kozlov like a heavyweight truck. Headbutts and push kicks for all my friends. Well, this. Oh, no!
I believe the Usos have been eliminated.
Don't celebrate yet, Vlad. No, I think Vladimir thinks he's won the tag team title.
Well, I'm not going to tell him otherwise.
Usos asking Tamina to join them as they exit, but Tamina doesn't seem to want to leave. She's obviously smitten with Santino, but come on, Tamina.
Again, another relationship that I just don't understand here in the WWE.
Well, Josh,
once you have a relationship, Josh, you might understand some of these other ones.
Took the words right out of my mouth, King.
Oh,
now in the ring, we got Justin Gabriel going to work on Vladimir Kozlov's leg.
You cannot turn your back on these Nexus members for 1 second.
We started with four teams, now down to two. Gabriel trying to end this one now.
Vladimir Kozlov is just one powerful individual.
Yeah, I think if you're Nexus, you want Jar Jar in there.
Yeah, definitely try to get the. Well, I don't know. Now they've they took the leg out from under Vladimir and they've got him down.
He's still got a head like a granite statue.
Look at the strength. There's a reversal. Where's that headbutt you're talking about?
And here comes Santino.
Son of a gun.
Nice snap suplex. The house is on fire in Louisville.
And Santino building some momentum.
Look at this. Oh. Much for the building.
That was only a matter of time.
Santino stopped in his tracks. Oh, no, right to the face.
Very nice.
Over here by Justin Gabriel.
Nice.
Looks the legs, shoulders are down.
Oh, interesting. Tamina is still in the corner of Santino and Vladimir Kozlov.
And look at the look of concern on her face over the beating that Santino's taking.
Is love in the air, you think?
Have you ever had a woman that concerned over your well-being?
I got it.
Santino.
I enjoy your self-deprecation. I also enjoy
cover.
People getting kicked in the mouth.
Cover again.
Nexus now working like they should. Keep the man in the corner.
It's an opportunity for Justin Gabriel and Heath Slater to prove that they do deserve to be the WWE Tag Team Champions. Will they retain their titles? We'll find out as Raw rolls on. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. These are the final two teams in what started out as a fatal four-way elimination tag team matchup for the WWE Tag Team titles. The champions still in this match from Nexus, Heath Slater and Justin Gabriel against Vladimir Kozlov and Santino Marella. The Usos were eliminated as well as Mark Henry and Yoshitatsu.
Good recap.
Thank you very much, Gary.
Whoa.
Oh, and Santino's back in.
Finally.
Finally.
Well, a fresh Santino now.
This didn't go so good last time.
No, you're right. But look at Santino. Oh, nice move.
Hip toss.
Wow.
Santino raises the roof. Thunderous headbutt.
The entire WWE Universe on their feet. Santino says, you son of a gun. Oh, nice uppercut. Or a gut punch.
This could be it.
This could do it. Off the stunner. New champ. No.
Was that a Santino stunner?
I think it was. Oh, Vladimir Kozlov. Heath Slater out on the floor.
A Santino stunner. Oh! Oh, wait a second. Another fan has jumped into the ring.
No, that's no fan.
Certainly isn't an employee. That man is fired.
Cobra! Cobra! The Cobra! New champions! New champions!
You've got to be kidding me.
John Cena has struck again.
Under the ring?
I thought it was Grimace. I just saw a giant purple thing come out from underneath the ring. That man is fired. He's got no business being here.
John Cena continues to wreak havoc on the Nexus.
At least this week, Cena didn't spill my diet
soda. Look at this.
Now, this is just weird.
A congratulatory kiss from Tamina. And the celebration is on. Yeah, you're right, Punk. This is weird.
This is very weird.
It's getting more weird by the moment.
New tag team champions.
Tamina was shocked, so shocked she came right out of her shoes.
Well, congratulations to Santino and Vladimir, but John Cena continues.